Uttita Trikonasana. Also called Trikonasana. First, you should stand in erect position, apart the legs, sideways, from 3 to 3 and a half feet. Turn the legs sideways to the left. Keep the arms in line with the shoulders, sideways. Exhale, bend the weight sideways to the left. Rest your left palm on the ground. Bicep of the left foot, left side. Turn the head, right side. Look at the palm. Hold the pose for 60 seconds with the deep breathing. Then inhale. Come to the erect pose and relax. Should relax for 30 seconds, 15 to 30 seconds according to your time convenience. Then repeat the same thing on the other side. First, you should lift the left leg and rest your left foot on the root of the right thigh. Inhale, rise up the arm sideways, stretch them out the head and join the palms. Let the arms touch the ears. Keep the head straight. Hold the pose for 60 seconds with the deep breathing. You should keep the knees tightened. You can take support initially, gradually you can practice in the middle. Possible you can practice in the middle in the beginning itself. Deep breathing 60 seconds. Then exhale, bring the hands down. Come to the Tadasana pose and relax. Tips, one should not go for the practice, one who has undergone recent back and knee surgery. Stand erect, then inhale, lift the left leg and stretch the leg flat. Inhale, rise up the arms sideways, stretch them out the head and join the palms. Hold the pose for 30 seconds with the deep breathing. Then exhale, come to the Tadasana pose and relax. Then repeat the same thing on the other side.